Hi everyone, this is S-Benante, back with another video. I want to show you the voice actors of 1991 live-action animated musical comedy adventure film Rockadoodle. Pretty good movie, but box office flop. Let's remember those characters and look at the voice actors. And of course, I'll tell you some interesting facts about the film. Enjoy! This is the last film role for Phil Harris. This was Toby Skullgänger's first movie role. Glenn Campbell was really good friends with Elvis. He sometimes imitated his movements in his concerts when Elvis was alive, and he bases his singing voice on Elvis for this film. And of course, some facts. The movie takes place in 1959. Pinky the Fox, the sinister and greedy manager of Chanticleer, is based on the late Elvis Presley band manager Tom Parker. Chanticleer is the name of the rooster in the Nun's Prize Tale in the Canterbury Tales of Geoffrey Chaucer. The Disney Studios originally developed a version of the story in its early years, but Walt Disney personally rejected the idea because of the difficulty of translating the folk tales to the big screen. Well, that's all. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to support this channel and to see more and more videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!